Ich muss mich ganz spät nennen.
Sort of staring at some money into space, trying to figure out how a life comprised of so many passionate and desperate choices as an human existence is decidedly empty and blank. It just occurs to me that I've been sipping big beer flavored air for long enough to take to notice. This tall, shamanically looking trenchcoat pulls up his chair right next to me, holds out his hand, stares me dead in the eye, and asks me if I'd like to answer to all my first world problems. And I'm like, nothing, something I've said with my boobs. And she just goes,
"You may be drunk, but you ain't seen God's face."
Trust me, we have our ways. This thing is God's gift to mankind.
He just keeps pestering me, droning on and on with his fever convention like he's got some sort of hallucinogenic messiah complex. What's with all this God talk? I can barely get a word in over all the metaphysical mumbo jumbo, but I'm too drunk to get up and walk away, so I sit there. The longer he goes on, the more drunk I get, the more inexplicably enamored I become with this lecture, this weird jingle he keeps tapping on an empty wine glass. It's half past two and I really should go home, but I can't for the life of me keep my eyes off of it. I'm completely transfixed.
Run with ease and your vision's clear of what you want to be right-headed. Can you please put your doubts and fears on? Just step on me if I hit once. You see, just what you show. The world's been having sense. It sounds just what it won't. But your pride is hard as
well. And then, without saying a word, the tall shamanic looking dude pulls his chair a little closer. Gets right up in my face. With another tap of the wine glass, I find myself making a choice that doesn't exactly feel like mine. As soon as the pill goes down my throat, reaches my insides, I don't feel so good.
Yeah. minutes. We'll be lost in time. Like tears.
Without turning the light on. Shit, I did it again. Don't even know what for. I'm caught in the teeth of something way bigger than me. Yeah, oh yeah, yeah. The stone boy in PJs has forgotten her name, then remembers butt ops to keep up the facade. She tries not to mind it all, turn out the same, nothing good ever happens with believers in God. Should I drop it or fuck him? She ponders in vain, cause she'll never forget, and sex is always mundane.
Thank you. and remembers but opts to keep.
Thank you. All the haze of a bitch of blue turn on up the river. And it's the way that you know. Nothing to learn, and it's the way that you know.
bursting out the front door. I feel nothing as the wooden stairs creak and fall.
And across the road,
a skeleton.
And a skeleton.
I'm stumbling through the forest.